The prosecution rested its case today in the trial of Jeffrey James Menzies. Menzies is on trial for the shooting death of David Yang in September 2011 in Chico. The final witnesses for the prosecution included a criminalist who said that the DNA recovered from several items, including a glove and a piece of black fabric, were a likely match for the defendants. The medical examiner also testified that Mr. Yang was shot in his right ear and that a wound on the back of his neck was not an entrance wound because it wasn't deep enough. The defense begins tomorrow. From Oroville, this is Ryan Olson.